The median of a data set is basically the value that lies in the middle of the data set once the data has been arranged in ascending or increasing order. It will be either a specific value in the data set, the middle value, if there are an odd number of total values in the data set, or between the two middle values in the data set, if there are an even number of values in the data set. For instance, here is a data set of subscribers gained over a 1 month period for a YouTube channel. To find the median, we would first arrange the data in ascending or increasing order like this. Next, we would count up how many total values we have in the data set. In this case, there are a total of 31 values. And since there are an odd number of values in the data set, we know that the median will be the actual middle value, here, 51, where we have 15 values lower and 15 values higher. Here is another data set for the previous month, which had 28 days, so 28 total values, an even number of values. Again, we first arrange the data set in ascending or increasing order. Half of 28 is 14. We can draw a line here, so 14 values lower and 14 values higher. And to find the median, we simply add these two middle values together and take that total and divide by 2, which 53 plus 53 divided by 2 gives us 53. So this is our median. All right, my friends, hopefully this video helped you out. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.